So the world would know, let them know your name.
My name is Arlette, last name Leveque.
And where are you from?
I'm from Haiti.
Haiti?
Yes, I'm come from Port-au-Prince, Haiti.
Okay, now how long have you been in the States?
Oh my goodness. I left Haiti when I was 19 years old. Now I'm 65.
65.
So it's been a while.
You're 65 young, 65 years young.
65 young, all the way.
All the way. I saw you in the gym working out. And I saw a lot of people paying attention to you now. How long have you been working out in your life?
Oh, I started working out when I was about 35 years old.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, so I started working out then. For a while, I went through some very tough situation. I got into a very bad car accident. And from there, you know, I put on so much weight. And I was like 197 pounds. I had anything and everything you can imagine, from being depressed. Think about you, you know, you only have one leg you can use, one arm you can use, and you can't move around. Thank God, you know, I started physical therapy. And this lady was an excellent physical therapist. Her name was Becky, and she was wonderful. But at the time, I had no clue how good she was. I wish I could find her to tell her how much she changed my life. Between her help and what she made me do to bring me to where I am. And she pushed me on a way that I decided, yeah, I gotta keep going and learn how to work out. So I did.
Now, when you're working out at the gym, you listen to music and you're dancing. A lot of people look at you when you're dancing because there's like no one else is in the gym but you. What type of music?
It's so funny you said that because when I'm at the gym, I have my music on. I love my compa. Coming from Haiti,
you we have
compa.
What type of music?
C-O-M-P-A, compa music, you know. When you listen to this kind of music, my God, it brings you back to life. I'm happy, stress-free, no drama, and I'm in another zone. The world is wide open for me. The only thing I see is the light right in front of me. It's like God said, Arlette, we give you a chance after your car accident. Enjoy your life. And I was going.